He comes alive, and somehow Liverpool find a way to get their nose in front, and Jurgen Klopp thinks he's pulled a rabbit out of the hat getting the winner. Oh, and he's also pulled his hamstring on the way because just moving a little bit too shortly for the big man. So I think he's going to do his team talk from the injury treatment table.